This is a matter of national security, a cyber attack on America. Right now, China, the government, can disconnect parts of its internet in the case of war. We need to have that here too.
I'm Robert Foster, and I'm pleased to see so many tuning in on the only remaining free frequency, the internet. This one narrow bandwidth, this one legitimate open channel to transmit locally, globally, unrestricted, is currently being threatened with a kill switch. Will the web remain so free to stand if the Senate votes credit for Joseph Lieberman? And here's the man to tell us the factors representing the Pentagon, it's General Baxter. Good to see you, General.
Nice to be back. Son,
can you explain this kill switch and why this reaction?
It's simple, Bob. We can't just try and relax. We're in a state of war with our eye on the facts. The troops will die in Iraq if we lie on our back, jacking off to porn during a cyber attack. Protect the data, or the terrorists will erase them, and we'll be stuck sucking titties in the playpen.
But using the kill switch, won't that increase the mayhem?
It may then, but at least it'll be our freaking mayhem, and it beats waiting for what the axis of evil can prove to be. This is an actual matter of national security. The net confuses me, but I'm prepared for this. I'm assuming every human is a cyber terrorist.
Right, to compare to this now, the next to speak is Julian Assange, co-founder of WikiLeaks. Julian Assange?
Hello.
It's nice that you've surfaced. Tell us, what is WikiLeaks? What is the site's purpose?
Well, the site's purpose is to provide a safe haven in the new dawn of information, documentation, whistleblowing, bell ringing, truth speaking, all of this. You can leak it using our unique technologies.
Knowledge is power. So our promise is, if the documents from politics, military, industrial complexes, Mormon church conferences, these lame sororities, no matter what it is, the sources remain anonymous. Thus, we usher in a new era of scientific journalism. Articles should be researched with precision and contain links to sources they refer to in them. This will encourage openism and deter the hidden. People will have heard that you were catapulted further into the public eye by one leak.
Yes, collateral murder, while troops cause gore from a lurking chopper. Media whores ignore war and pour awards on the Hurt Locker.
General? WikiLeaks? I'm familiar with it. Julian, buddy, we should chat. Come in for a minute.
I don't think so, General. That's strictly forbidden. I keep my location and my identity hidden.
What? You better listen and do what you're told to do. Your grave will be hidden when we get a hold of you. We'll chuck you on the Barbie flames like shrimps. Didn't you see what we did to David Hicks?
Well, I was gonna wait until the end of the week, but I think it's time to release the very next WikiLeak. After collateral murder, this is collateral killing spree. A voice you'll recognize committing acts of infamy. Roll the tape.
General Baxter, we have visual on two individuals.
Are they brown? Are they armed?
Negative. Looks like farming implements.
That'll do. Permission to engage. Engage!
Roger that. Smoke them.
Light 'em up! Frag that fool! Light 'em up! Pwn that fool! Trying to hide still from a 35 mil! Gonna light 'em up! Get a 555 kill! Light 'em up! T-bag that new! Light 'em up! Double tap that new! Get him! Get him! Hit him! Hit him! Headshot!
You peacenik, you're betraying your flag, snitch. That clip's out of context, those are standard tactics.
Mr. Assange, we interrupt the news feed for a message from a regular guest, Terrence Moonseed.
Bob, WikiLeaks is actually a ploy. The CIA is backing this Draco Malfoy. To sow confusion, high-tech Decepticon, a blue beam illusion. PsyOps Echelon, he's Saruman, a deep throat in the system. Leaking war just to keep the UFOs hidden. Drop the facts of alien contact. Attack now, Assange, and BP's leak, it's all there in the hourglass.
Mr. Assange, it has been suggested that WikiLeaks represents excessive power for the unelected. Is there a danger that you could bring to the public eye something which should genuinely remain classified?
What, Robert? Something like this?
Welcome to Gamma Pi Delta. Now you're my bitch!
How did you get those portraits?
I told you, Robert, we never disclose our sources.
Well, there's just enough time left to end the show, summing up what we know and what we've yet to know. It's getting hard to tell what's real and what's fiction when secrecy and censorship control the whole spectrum. So let's consider how Julian Assange and his team channeled a potent tool for total transparency, shattering schemes and the myth we've been sold by a fourth estate that rolled over and did as it's told, training us all to forget and forgo. But truth leads leaks like oil in the Gulf of Mexico. If we know what our wars look like, are we at risk of not knowing who the good guys are? Keep your wits about you, the battle lines are merging. An information war with an appetite for turning the great walls of China, Palestine and Berlin into firewalls, blacklists, a wire curtain over this small crucial window of opportunity. The internet, unprecedented global community, an epical evolution, telepathic synapse, while all major media sources have been hijacked. Picture this as we part, our perception of reality expressed as a chart. We lost TV to Murdoch, the press to the sharks, this internet our last channel to connect to the mark. No rhetorical questions at last. If we lose this frequency, we'll be left in the dark.